2020年嘅第二三題，今次咧就講 osmosis 滲透啦。咁大家可以揀翻答案先啦。咁如果講滲透嘅話咧，其實個原理 osmosis 咧就要 from higher water potential to lower water potential， 唔使能量係 net water movement， 有個 selectively permeability membrane 又得，冇亦都唔係好阻住件事嘅。咁如果睇翻第一題，特別係第二題嘅時候咧，佢就同你講咧個 liquid level 係升咗噶。如果係咁樣嘅話，啲水咧就有個 net movement 入咗入去，咁所以出邊咧就應該係一個 higher water potential， 入邊就係一個 lower water potential 啦。咁要同你講咧，如果 P 同 Q 撈埋一齊嘅時候咧，係會見到藍色嘅。咁我就話俾你聽啦 ，only the solution inside the dialysis tube became blue。咁所以入邊咧就有齊 P 同 Q， 而出邊咧就淨係得 Q 嘅啫。咁所以換句説話咧，阿 Q 係可以 diffuse 入到去，佢夠細粒，而阿 P 咧就係太大嚿啦，所以 diffuse 出唔到去嘅。咁所以咁樣揀嘅時候咧，個答案就會係 C 啦。咁而再睇埋第三條之前咧，就睇下一啲 effect， 有啲 factors 嘅對於 osmosis 有咩影響啦。咁今次咧，我哋温習嘅咧，其實就係講緊個 water 取代咗其中一種 solution。咁原本 P 同 Q 去比較咧，阿 Q 嘅 water potential 咧係高過阿 P 嘅，咁所以就個 net movement 過咗過去啦。如果今次用水嚟到取代咗阿 Q 又點咧？水係一個最 highest water potential， 所以用水取代完之後咧，水同 P 之間嘅 water potential difference 咧就變成最大啦，更加大。咁如果個 water potential difference 更加大嘅時候咧，其實佢影響到個速度啦，亦都影響到最終個水位嘅高度，應該會更加高嘅。咁所以答案咧就會揀咗 C 啦 ，the liquid level in the capillary tube will rise to a higher level， 升到更加高啦。